Commonly, differential pressure transmitters are used to measure level. Historically, this method has been cumbersome and prone to configuration error. Level-specific configuration provides an easy way to set the device up to output level or volume measurements. The transmitter can be configured for a level application using any hard host, such as AMS Device Manager, AMS Trex, or the AMS Device Configurator Bluetooth app. Always consult product documentation and your site-specific safety protocols prior to configuration. Once connected to the transmitter, navigate to the Device Settings menu. Select Output, then Level. Start the Level Configurator method. Read and acknowledge the warning message. First, enter your desired level units. Select the tank configuration. Select the measurement technology you are using. Enter the required information: maximum level, minimum level, process fluid specific gravity, the distance between process connections, and the fill fluid. Level configuration is now complete. In addition to level, you can optionally configure volume from the volume menu. Follow the method prompts to use a common tank shape, or select custom to input strapping table information. To complete your configuration, level and/or volume can be set as output variables and be shown on the display. For more information, visit our website, emerson.com/rosemount3051.